Millstone 2 Position Massacre video here, and welcome back to another video. What up, guys? This is Cole here, and welcome back to another video. And today, we're back playing Minecraft, which we haven't done in a while, so I wanted to jump right back into our survival series on our Desktop Cool World. So I did a little off camera. I remember when we left off, we checked out like that little small island over there in our boat, I think, what we did. And then I did the off camera. I placed some carpeting down. I'm not finished. I know I shouldn't really be placing carpets on dirt, but also I got only 2 iron because actually I got 4. Actually, last time I got 2. Because when I'm in there, like there's like a bunch of iron, but like there's like so many creatures, skeletons. I saw like a few spiders and like a bunch of zombies. I got out of there quickly. So it should be daytime. Yeah. I just slept. It should be daytime. Yeah, the island I'm talking about. So I don't know why I got my axe. What the heck? I think this water is falling. Yeah, we checked up over there. Didn't really have anything. So came back. I don't think any oxygen. Anyway, I was looking for if I can try to get a poppy. Orange dye, I think it was. But I don't even know how to make the bags that you can customize, so that was gonna help. I have my helmet on, my leather helmet. I could kill some horses, but I don't know if kids run around here. Piggy, don't run from me. Yep. Just what I get for not playing Minecraft in a while. One of the other controls. Hey, how are you not dying? This is an iron sword. Yes, you did, son. Guys. No! How the heck is this pig not dying? Okay. You guys didn't see that? Oh, this is a dream. You guys are dreaming. You guys are asleep right now. And now you're awake. Just ignore the fact that that ever happened. Pigs are invincible. Look, got a new update that I was never told about. The way pigs get invincible. That is, that's all. Oh my. Horrible update. How is there a villager zombie when there's no villager zombie? I checked every single perimeter. And I have yet to see a village. And this place is small. And there's no village over there. This cow better die in 2 hits. Okay. That was an invincible pig that took every hit like I was just tickling it until I tickled it too much. Okay, that sounds really weird, but go into context. Sucker. Well, we got some arrows. Okay, pick up. Nope. You suck. Okay, no. I'm not gonna lie about this. I only stuck that grass with sugarcane. I'm just lucky that there's sugarcane right next to it. Pretty sure I have some sugarcane over by my. Actually, no. No sugarcane's like around here. But I can put some over by my house because my house is like right next to the water. So I can have my own sugarcane farm before I actually have a real farm. I'm gonna have to keep killing animals. Chicken, don't you dare run. We have a runaway victim. We have a runaway something. Don't judge what I say. What I say is right because I said it. Okay, judge me. Now you can start judging. Start judging now. Just don't go too harsh in the comments. Boom, 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 boom. Sorry, I watched so much Undertale. So that's just the darkness. There you go. Oh, and the sun is setting. That would be the case. I'm gonna shut my eyes and go to sleep. Where are my chest? Lots of dirt. Oh, it's going on in my chest. Go. I can make iron boots. That would be helpful. Should make an iron bucket, but you know what? I want protection, so I won't die. When I do, go back into the mine, so I can actually get iron to make iron bucket and be armored up, and no one's gonna stop me. Next second, I'll look in the comments. No, don't go into the cave, you idiot. No, you stupid. Why would you go in the cave at this point in time? Oh my god, does this person even know how to play Minecraft? Why would you go into the cave? I'm pretty sure you guys won't treat me like that. Hopefully. Wow, I've been just like sitting at my chest when I forgot it's about, well, not about to turn. It is turning night. Okay, I wanted to craft this into. I wanted to get some bone meal. Oopsie, that was so close. What the heck? Okay, that scared me. But I need a hoe. Do I have any wood to make more sticks? I only have one stick right there. Okay, I have wood on me. Okay, get this. I just want to hopefully make some wheat. Just quickly, so I can actually. Because I want to try to make a farm. Okay, make sticks. Gotta make this. There we go. Here's that. Put that right there. Boom. Okay. Actually, I can start a little farm across on the side. If I find the side. Nope, never mind. The sides don't have grasses. The sides don't want to have grasses. Okay, I probably do not need to learn how to speak. But it doesn't mean you can judge me. But go ahead. Do me what you want. You can't help me. Okay. Oh. nice. There we go. Now we can breed horses. I mean, not horses. Yeah, we can breed horses with two wheat. This is showing how much I know how to play Minecraft. Sheep. This is my collector sheep. I know that other sheep over there I could use, but I want white wool so I can have white carpet. And no, I'm not being racist. You bad-minded. Here. I'm kind of sticking up to the wishes. I might want to eat right now. Like, that would be really good. I just need 1, 2, 3. So I just need 4 pieces of wool. Because each. Actually, no, I only need. Yeah, I need 4. Never mind. I took that back. Boop boop. Boop-a-doo. Do I have? Oopsie. I'm sorry, sheep. Please let me show you. Okay. This is good. Do I have any wool back inside my? Ow! I say ow, but I didn't take any damage. Okay. Let me find it. Do I have any wool? Please. Sheep, do you have any more wool for me? Like, just like a little bit. Then I'll end the video. If you don't, okay, I'll end it right here. Fine, sheep. That's how you want it. So, guys, I'm ending this video right here. Hope you stone shoes had a great day. Remember to like, subscribe, comment down below. And I don't know why I'm punching stuff. That's because I don't know how to play Minecraft anymore. Punch. Hopefully, you guys have a great day.